ever-increasing housing, facility and energy demands, utilization of resources and waste management in small coastal towns within special protection areas risk the protection status of these areas. Innovative measures to promote ecotourism, clean marina construction, effective recycling facilities, and state-of-art solid waste processing, together with strict measures to regulate housing permits and designating subventions to utilize rooftops for solar energy production, would reduce the aforementioned risks. A workshop to gather local people and non-governmental organizations with city and coastal planners. Also, regional authorities, environmental professionals, and potential funders is proposed to be held in a pilot area. By gathering data on all the system components and undertaking ecosystem health, an integrated assessment will become possible. And at operational level, developing and providing new approaches for better tourism activities in the coastal regions.